To celebrate iPadOS 15, we thought we'd highlight some reasons why you'd want to use Apple Notes as your main note-taking application instead of using a third-party app, Notability. Could these 10 features make you switch to Apple Notes? Hey guys, it's Rob Sibek with Paperless X, a channel that is all about digital productivity. If you're new to our channel, hello. Make sure you subscribe and turn on your notifications so you know each time we release a new video. And if you're already subscribed, fantastic human, welcome back. If you're interested in vlogs from some of our team members, make sure you check out Oreo's lifestyle in the description down below. You can start taking notes in Apple Notes when your iPad is locked by tapping on the screen with your Apple Pencil. From this locked screen, you get all the features in the application. To fully understand what you can do in Apple Notes in iPadOS 15, we have done a complete review of the application and we will have a link to that in the description down below. When time is of the essence, it's handy to get started without having to unlock your iPad, open an application, and create a new notebook to get started, all which are steps you will require in Notability. Or at least you need to unlock your iPad and then start from the home screen. If a random idea pops up in your head when you are in the middle of something, quickly note it down with Quick Note. It doesn't matter what application you have open, a Quick Note is a swipe away. Note down things when they are still fresh in your mind and then focus on them later when you have more time. Quick Note is also useful for bookmarking websites and articles for later. Apple Notes supports up to 5 levels of folders within folders, but Notability only supports 2. You have more control over how you organize your notes in Apple Notes than you do in Notability. In iPadOS 15, you also get universal tags in Apple Notes, which adds another way to organize your notes in the application, and they are super simple to create. Apple Notes is a minimalist app. Its homepage is also its workspace, and this makes it easy for you to switch through notes. You can toggle the sidebar when you don't need it to increase more working space on your screen. And the application can pin notes to the top of your folders so you can easily find what you're currently working on. You can also choose to view your attachments in the application, only your attachments, in case that is all you remember from notes you're looking for. An attachment can help you find those notes. It's a given. Apple Notes web app is terrible. The user interface is ugly, and it's not as smooth as its iPadOS and macOS counterparts. However, on those rare occasions when your iPhone battery dies and you left all your devices at the office or at home, you can easily access your notes from any device. To do that in Notability would be impossible because the application does not have a web app. It's only available on the iPhone, iPad, and Mac. You can create an event without leaving Apple Notes. You have access to all the details from Apple Calendar to create a quick event. The awesome part is that it doesn't matter whether your date is handwritten, typed, or in a photo. Apple Notes will recognize it just the same. You can also view events linked to that date in your notes. In Notability, you can only create events from typed dates only. The application does not recognize handwritten dates or those in photos. You also can't view events linked to a date, which can be limiting. Suppose you don't need a calendar, but a to-do application instead. Apple Notes also integrates with Apple Reminders, so you're covered. Like Apple Calendar, you access all the features you need to create a quick reminder without leaving Apple Notes. Notability, on the other hand, can't add tasks to reminders. Another cool feature with both Apple Calendar and Apple Reminders is that you can link back to Apple Notes. This creates a workflow you most certainly won't be able to have in Notability. This mad awesomeness is not limited to dates only. It also covers emails, phone numbers, and addresses. Data detection works on text, handwriting, and images. In Notability, it only works on your typed notes only. Apple Notes adds videos from the Photos library. drag and drop, and you can add videos from anywhere. Very few note-taking applications support videos, and if you want some in your notes, Apple Notes is the way to go. You can even choose the playback speed for your videos, and we hope to see more features for videos in the application. Add tables. Apple Notes is one of the few note-taking applications with this feature. You can't adjust the width of your columns, and adding new rows and columns is a bit of a pain. But if you need tables, at least you can create them in Apple Notes. Notability does not support tables, not even pasting ones you've created from other applications. You can add space between sections of your notes in Apple Notes. Most digital note takers prefer adding information to relevant sections of their notes to creating new pages for new information. This is especially handy in note-taking applications that can't create hyperlinks. So you want your information in one place, and in Apple Notes, you can create space between already existing notes as much as you need. We hope to see this feature in Notability. Collaboration in Apple Notes is amazing. Not only can you control the permissions of your colleagues, but Apple Notes also tracks any changes they make. You can choose to receive notifications each time something changes in your notes. You can also mention people if you want to draw attention to something. These great collaboration features work best on text than they do on handwritten notes, but it's a much better collaboration experience than what you will get in Notability. Notability only shares notes that are less than 100 megabytes, and you can only share a maximum of 10 documents at a time. People you share with can only view the documents to download a PDF or a note version of the notes. Basically, you can't collaborate on documents in Notability. If you're interested in understanding all the things you can do in Notability, we've also done a complete review for Notability in iPadOS 15, and we'll also have a link to that in the description down below. Considering that notes created in Apple Notes best stay in Apple Notes, it's great the application now has a functional collaboration feature. You don't need to export your documents out of the application. You can invite friends to view the notes within the application. If you want them to only view the notes, you can set that in your permissions, and you can stop sharing with them anytime you want. We have one bonus point while you want to use Apple Notes. It can add widgets on your home screen for faster access to notes in a folder of your choice. And you can choose to display a specific note. Changing a folder is very simple. Notability, on the other hand, does not have any widgets yet. Will any of these features make you consider using Apple Notes? It's a great note-taking app if you want to stay in the Apple ecosystem. That's if you use Apple Calendar and Apple Reminders as well. Don't forget to check out our vlogs channel, Aureus Lifestyle. Thank you, fantastic human, for watching. See you in the next video.